I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
What is it like dealing with a personality like that where a guy's not satisfied ever and is always pushing for more and things that he, I'm sure at some point seems either impossible or not allowed?
Yeah, I love it. I mean, that's why I call the kid the unicorn. To accomplish great things in life, you have to take huge risks. And, who takes more risks than Conor McGregor? I mean, when the guy's a huge star, the fight falls out before, he'll fight anybody. He doesn't care. He believes in himself so much that he will literally fight anybody. Most of the guys on the roster are like, yeah, I haven't trained for him. I didn't prepare for this guy. And they won't take the risk. They'll cancel the fight. And, that's the way most normal people are, not this guy. Floyd Mayweather and the talk started about these guys fighting. Never once did he say, absolutely demand that he fights me in MMA. He said, no, I want to go and fight Floyd in his own world. I want to beat him in what he does the best. We actually have this thing that we're coming out with next week that we're going to put out on social media and other places where Conor starts off, 5-6 years ago, saying, Dana, you will sign me into the UFC. I will be your biggest star. I will win 2 world titles. And all this stuff that he's laying out that's going to happen before I had ever even heard of Conor McGregor.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSetback. Take a step back. Ellie Setback.